可能大家会觉得我很辛苦，但其实我非常享受我儿子带给我的快乐。我感谢老天给了我这样一个特殊的儿子，他让我能够更加深刻地体会到作为一个父亲的责任。也许我儿子这辈子也无法学会叫我一声爸爸，但是我愿意坚持下去。我感谢在座朋友们对我的包容，我更加要感谢我的儿子。儿子，是你的笑容，是你激励了我。
When troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stony seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Than I can be. Bye-bye.
You raise me up.